My name is Michelle Gehner. I am a junior studying electrical engineering. I'm definitely very interested in power systems and power electronics as well, especially when I apply it to signal processing in addition to circuitry. And then when I combine all of these different disciplines together, I find a really strong interest in the aerospace industry. What really interests me in aerospace is because all of the things that they're doing in that industry has never been accomplished before. And so especially with everything related to space systems and space exploration now, we're quite literally finding things for the very first time that no other human has ever found before. Last summer, I worked at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory out in Pasadena, California, and it was probably one of the most rewarding experiences I've ever had. I was an electrical systems engineer intern, so I was looking at more the high-level picture of how electrical systems are integrated together in order to produce such a complex spacecraft. So it was a ton of fun because, you know, I got to see all these projects that were being built right in front of my eyes. I would go up to the high bay to look at the Mars 2020 rover getting built, and it was super cool seeing all the engineers down there and building something that would quite literally go to Mars in a few months. So right now I'm the president of MRover, and last year I was the electrical lead, and they compete and build a Mars rover every year for the University Rover Challenge, which is a super cool competition in southern Utah that's held at the Mars Desert Research Station. The rover is meant to be used for how astronauts would actually use rovers on Mars. And through that competition, we have four main tasks that would model how the astronauts would use it. And so one of them is a science collection task. And so, you know, you go to Mars and you're looking for, you know, signs of life on other planets. That's the big overarching goal, is are we alone in this universe? So diversity and inclusion is a huge principle that we abide by in the Mars Rover Team. And I think that through really strong mentorship through our organization, we have seen probably one of the most diverse teams within the Wilson Center. A big thing for us is we have a lot of women on our team. 80% of our executive board is female, and we have several sub-team leads who are also doing technical leadership. I did the Summer Undergraduate Research Opportunities Program the summer after my freshman year, but being able to have that hands-on technical experience where I was really learning a specific application of power electronics was really valuable to me. In addition to that, I'm also in the Michigan marching band. I play the horn, and so I really have a fun time actively contributing to Michigan's game day tradition every Saturday, and I wouldn't want to trade it for anything. It is so cool to see that many fans all band together from different walks of life and all supporting the Michigan football team. One of my favorite hobbies is doing like huge jigsaw puzzles, so I have a lot of fun because I like seeing the bigger picture and how lots of small pieces work together. My father, he started off as a mechanical engineer working at Caterpillar, and my grandpa was an agricultural engineer at John Deere. And so they definitely encouraged me to pursue more technical classes when they saw that I had an aptitude for it in high school. I knew absolutely no one who came to Michigan before I decided to. I didn't have any family ties to Michigan, but while I was looking around at colleges to go visit while I was in high school, I noticed that Michigan was very much like in a top-ranked program on the list. And on top of that, the Michigan marching band was something that I had dreamed about since high school to join. And so I just knew that as soon as I got admitted, that I was going to be going to Michigan.